Hello, dear friend. So, how is the slinky feeling in your eye socket? Has it been hurting? Is it painful? You can't really feel anything. I wonder if, sorry, my nose is very itchy. I wonder if your eye is just kind of numb at this point. Your socket's kind of numb. So, I found an eye replacement for you. I'm just going to remove the slinky from your eye as best as I can. Let it kind of loosen it up a bit. Soggy, but that's okay. I've got here, so what I'm gonna do, I'm going to have that open. I'm going to take off this lens, this clamp thing that I have here. They are my two favorites. I do like green apples and green grapes. Those are my other two favorites. I'm just kind of tapping this into place. And then I do have like a stamper thing that I think will really, really get it in there. Good for you. Because we want it to be sealed in. We want it to look really good, right? So, put this in your stamper. And just kind of cleaning off stem rest I can. Cleared off nicely. Okay. Alright, you ready? We're just going to really press that one in because we want it to filled in, I'm gonna remove the clip. Okay. So just hang in there. It seems a little crooked to me, so I'm just going to readjust a little bit. Really coming on in, isn't it? Oh, the trees are so pretty too. When we're done, you'll have to look behind you. Sure. They're kind of an almondy shape right now. I noticed that that's when my nails... Oh, I'm so sorry. I have just... Every time after I eat, I don't get heartburn, but I get the bubbles coming up your throat all the time. I find that when my nails are... I shape my nails into a more almond shape, they grow better, they grow faster, and they break less often. But my favorite shape of all time is square, so it's kind of a... It's like, do I want long nails or do I want square nails? You know what I'm thinking though? I always have issues when I'm growing my nails out square, because then the corners will break, and then I have to trim them so then they look even, and then it's just this whole thing. So I figured this time around I would just shape them into almond, let them grow out, and then I can cut them the length I want to square, and then see if they, you know, last. Yeah. I'm always going off on my nail tangents, I know. Making sure that it's sitting in well, because we got it adjusted just the way we want it. You really are so beautiful though, with or without an eye. I mean, now you do have an eye, but are beautiful. Let's push it in, cement it in nicely. Sunscreen on my arms though. It's pretty sunny out today and my arms are... I'm very prone to sunburn. I never tan, I just burn. And freckle. What do you call it? The thingy? The thing that was keeping your eye open for me. And now I'm just going to make sure, because it's looking great. It blends in with your other eye. It looks natural. It's really nice. So I'm just gonna push. Make sure it's really in there. That looks amazing. It's It's like you have your old eye back again. It's like it never, nothing ever happened. I think it looks great. Alright, well, I'm gonna just let you go about your day. See how you like it. Tell me if it's comfortable enough for you. Tell me if you have any issues, anything else gets stuck in there, any kind of infection going on. Just let me know.